Hi, my name is Eddie Playfair, I'm the principal. I want to welcome you very warmly to Newvic. When you join Newvic, you're joining a community, and like all communities, we have rules and expectations. And this short video is about helping you to understand what those rules and expectations are.
Once, then crank back three times from left to right. Why me crank it, why me roll? Why me crank that soldier boy, that Superman that hoe? Now why me you crank that soldier, why me you crank that soldier, why me?
My job is mainly dealing with discipline, so basically it's kind of students who may have issues around other students or maybe teachers, then we would kind of liaise with them and try and support them, help them solve the problems or issues they've got in college. Also we're kind of here to help the students uphold the student code of conduct.
The basic rules are you need to wear your lanyards at all times, no chewing gum, being respectful and courteous of your neighbours, members of staff, and other fellow students.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster type player plays his cards right. A real gangster type player never runs his mouth, because real gangsterized players don't start fights.
We don't condone students misbehaving at college. Some students have actually been excluded from Newvic for things that have been really, really bad and for what they have done. So depending on the severity of what's happened, they might come back to college or they might be withdrawn and excluded from the college completely.
You keep saying you're the best, but you ain't the best.
I'm the best.
You keep saying you're the best, but you ain't the best.
I'm the best.
At the moment, we're based in the skill center. Well, the main thing that we do as youth safety team to make sure that the environment is safe for students is we are a visible presence in and around the college all day long. So from the minute students come in the morning, we're at the front greeting students and also looking out for anybody who looks like they might have not had any breakfast or had a bit of a hard night to encourage them to get to the lessons on time. We patrol at break time, at lunchtime, and then also after college. And generally, we're never in our office. We're always in and around the college, accessible for students to see us, approach us with questions, and also to provide support.
Another behaviour we've challenged in this college is intimacy. You're more than welcome to go outside and pursue your life however you wish to do so. And we don't have any problems with you guys having your relationships on site, but intimacy is something that we cannot allow simply because there's other students who may not feel comfortable around this.
Well, there's four of us on the team, security-wise. What we do, we normally patrol the colleges, patrol the halls, make sure everything's okay concerning health and safety-wise for the students, again, for the teachers and any visitors that's coming to the college. We also carry radio with us, always communicating, making sure everything's okay around in the college. Make sure you behave. No, that's it. No, I'm joking. No, just make sure you behave, and you know you come here to learn. You know, it's not Stratford Shopping Centre. Do you know what I mean? You come here to learn. So whatever what course you're on, just make sure you put your head down, and make sure you study, make sure you stay focused, and make sure you're learning.
Here comes my baby. Here she comes now. Baby, here she comes now. Walking with a love that's all so fine. Never to be mine, no matter how I try.
There's not too many rules, it's just general stuff. So I would hope that they could all adhere to those simple rules, and you shouldn't have to have any other interactions with me other than pleasant ones.